Reunion Island, in the middle of the Indian Ocean, is part of the Mascarenes with Mauritius and Rodrigue. Formerly called Île Bourbon, Réunion is a French overseas department. Geographically close to Mauritius, Reunion does not at all resemble its sister island. Both are of volcanic origin, but while the last volcano in Mauritius has been extinct for 10 or 15,000 years, Reunion still has one of the most active volcanoes on the planet, the Piton de la Fournaise. And the three large circuses that are Sileos, Salazie and Mafate still present impressive reliefs due to volcanoes, even if they are inactive and collapsed. Compared to Maurice's Truo surfs, they look like youngsters. Reunion Island is a paradise for hikers and nature lovers, while Mauritius mainly attracts tourists in search of calm and fine sand. Time and time again, lava from Piton de la Fournaise made its way to the ocean, destroying everything in its path. Everything? There have been historical exceptions, like this Church of St. Rose, which was spared during the dramatic eruption of 1977. But as always, life recovers even after a major trauma, like a lava flow. The following photos were taken on the RN2, which has been repeatedly cut by lava. The first plants emerge again, from the cooled lava, after a few years. March 24th marks the start of a catastrophic eruption of Piton de la Fournaise, which would last until April 16th. The lava flow did not follow the usual course, and crossed the village of Piton Saint Rose twice. On April 13th, The lava flow destroyed around 30 houses in the village, and, miraculously, spared the village church. If some speak of a miracle, how to explain that the gendarmerie also escaped this destructive flow? The church was renamed Notre Dame des Laves. The gendarmerie remained National Gendarmerie, but was rebuilt a little further. But the volcano is not only a source of desolation and destruction. It gave birth to a multitude of breathtaking landscapes, by creating sites, the one more magnificent than the other. It is to the meeting of fire and water that we owe these extraordinary coastal landscapes, even if they are not really to the liking of people. The Cirques of Salazi, Sylleos and Moffat with their steep reliefs and their remarkable waterfalls, owe their existence to very ancient volcanic activity. The Boisquart Belvedere is a promontory on a deep valley, on the foothills of the Sylleos Cirque. The villages at the bottom of the gorge, including the islet of Grand Bassin, are several hours' walk from the first shop. It is therefore better not to forget something when shopping. Fortunately, a freight elevator system has been set up to facilitate the supply of the few dozen inhabitants. Reunion is not all about the wonderful landscapes, shaped by the island's volcanic activity, over the past 100,000 years. It is also a very warm island, with its extremely friendly inhabitants, who live in villages full of charm. History also shaped the island with happy times, and more controversial ones, like this episode of slavery which lasted until the end of the 19th century. It is besides slavery, and especially the fierce desire for freedom of the victims, maroon slaves, which is at the origin of the habitat in the inaccessible circuses of Silaus and Moffat. The Silaus Circus is home to one of the most beautiful villages in France, Helleborg. Gastronomy is also part of Reunion's culture, with the wonderful spices sold among others, in traditional markets. Thank you.